Elon Musk tried to make his girlfriend laugh, and this may now cost him billions of dollars. In 2018, Elon tweeted that he would take Tesla private for $420 a share. The SEC says that Elon picked that number because he thought his girlfriend Grimes would find it funny. Elon responded by saying, "I don't know if she found it funny or not. The $420 price was not a joke." If the jury doesn't believe him, Elon could lose billions in a lawsuit and be charged with securities fraud. Sounds like a high price to pay.